Chom, y'all, this is Chom here, back with Dungeon Siege. Still following the adventures of East... Yes, that one. Just got out of the... There we go. We have... What's her name? Over there. Oh. Keep following. Well, doesn't really matter that much. She's not gonna be doing anything. Because Easley's gotta beat everything by himself. But maybe there's something back here. Change the camera. Oh yeah, arrow keys. Yes. Old games and arrow keys instead of WASD. Hey! I almost missed experience back here. Definitely getting quite a bit stronger here. Ooh, Weasley's got much stronger since when he first started. But he's still not strong enough to use a shield. Oh, no bucklers. Oh, don't forget to drink potions. He doesn't have a pocket healer. Not here anyway. Only thing that NPCs are good for. I mean, sidekicks. Here we go. You can move up to about there. What's her name? Laura? What kind of name is that? Alright, Easley, you got this. All by yourself up there. Perfect. What's a Chuck do? Pretty junk. Hey, going to Stonebridge. We're getting closer. They burnt down some houses, I guess? All the Krug. Oh boy. Huh. Okay. I'll just go attack that easily. Send your buddy who can't do anything over here. Easily, you have the high ground. You're good. You'll be just fine. What kind of weapon does he have? It's not bad. Ooh, I need a health potion. Come on. Drink the health potion. Why wasn't the thingamajiggy working? There we go. More desperately Krug coming in. Oh my, that's a lot of them. Come on, Easley, you've got this. They are dying very fast. That's very good. Well. Surprised that this is fast and easy. Easley, I know you can hit him. Done it before. Wait. I don't need him to be carrying all this stuff. That's what the follower is for. I mean, pack mule. There's a tower there. Can't zoom out anymore. They call these bosses coming. Make sure we don't miss anything right here. Oh, I almost missed those two Krug dogs. Krug puppies. Those ugly thingies. Just fanged creatures. Potion. Health potions are good. I like those. Hey, he just got stronger. Not strong enough to carry a buckler yet, though. Nope. Keep trying to use the mouse to change camera angle. There we go. At least it's not like some of those really old games that were really bad with cameras. They've at least got the multi-story down well. Okay. Just gotta keep going. Up. Oh, gold. Oh yeah. There is a... Oh, I accidentally pressed space, which is a pause. Excuse me, Mr. Shaman. No thanks. Let's beat you up first. Never mind, we beat up your buddies first. Okay, let's just grab all of that. And all of that. Well, I love that you can do this. Autopathing works. Nope, can't dual wield. So, we have worn leather, which is better than that. Let's just walk over here and drop all of this on the ground. Because we're not going to use any of that. No, we're not. We're just going to keep moving. And we're going to bring her over here. Tell her to pick up everything. The perfect pack mule. You can pick up the gold if you want. And she's just carrying around a meat stick. Burn body spell. Wow. What level is that? That's level 1? Well, you don't have combat magic level 1, so you're not going to use it. You have healing or nature magic level 1, which is where you learn about healing. Go around the corner, beat up the Krug. How close are you? Short peek. Hey guys, how's it going? Looks like he just finished burning down a house. Still smoky. I'm just gonna chug this potion. Here, right now. Perfect. Okay, anything back there? Doesn't look like it. So we're just gonna move on. I can center Doodle. Pick that up. Easily over here. Let's continue doing his muscle man job. There we go. Level 5 melee skill. Yes. Good job, Eastly. More muscles. I don't think a thin cap is any good. Right? Nope. You've got the leather cap, which is better. You should, like, drink a potion. Yeah, there you go. How's that inventory look? Ooh, okay, looks like we've got a lot of stuff in that inventory. Maybe Easley will have to pick up items. I almost forgot there's barrels to break. Everything is useful. Charge into the middle of this. That's a big camp. There we go. Come on, guys. Come this way. There we go. Oh, I guess that gets a spawn dumper. Nice. Ooh, a dull blade. What's this? I thought it was gonna be worse. It's better. Nice. Oh, it does require 13 strength, so yes, of course it's better. Got a dull blade. upgrade from the axe that I had. Nice. There we go. Okay. This way. And there we go. Nice. We're getting this. Oh, jeez. Health dropped real low there. Got an actual buckler I can use. That's much cheaper, guys. I'll just pick up all of this because my pack mule is getting overburdened. There we go. Anything special about that? It's defense of 5, 10% chance to block range damage reduction. Nice. Oh, what did I miss? Swarm from that side. Ooh, almost missed those boxes over there. Grab those. Adventure is still not at the first adventuring town. Okay. Ooh, there's a barrel. What's in the box? Oh, just the arrow stabbing me in the chest. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted when I opened the barrel. Yep, there's more arrows. Doggies. Uh-oh. Those are coming from up there. I gotta make sure that they don't murder my... Help! She will do absolutely nothing to you guys. Because I told her she can't do anything. Oh. Gotta get that. Now I can go around here. Nope. Send her back there. Send her away. She should be far enough away, but don't go after her. Oh, well, yeah, she went a long ways away. Look at all these dead bodies out here. That's just a lot of dead people. There we go. Why doesn't he want to drink potions that much? Easily, do you think potions are for wimps? Okay, I can send Laura back over to the middle here. Easily chug another potion. Perfect. There we go. Moving on. I dodged the arrow box. The fun-filled box of arrow. Fireballs. Hey, we're almost halfway through the strength meter. We're upgrading again? Wait! Oh, no! Dang it! If I let him continue to resurrect people every time you hit something, you get XP. I fail. I'm a failure. Ooh, different shield. kind of shield is this? Hey, it's a better shield. Instead of being a metal buckler. It's an actual shield. Huh. Okay, let's just go, yes, you can move up here. Hey, look, there's something that missed over there. Why weren't you going and smacking me, Sleek? That's your job. Laura's job is to come behind you and clean up. Thing over here? Okay, had him drink potion. I can do that while Laura's the one in control. Hey! We made it to Stonebridge.
With only a name given by a dying friend, our beleaguered hero entered the battle-worn gates of Stonebridge. Who could know then that the arrival of one humble farmer from the fields would change the very course of the kingdom?
Okay, we made it to Stonebridge, guys. Welcome to Stonebridge, stranger. You fought your way past all of those Krug. I guess that a mob that blew through here last night must have moved on to the farmland. Wow, it's only been like one night. Oh, I can. You'll have to forgive the mess. We're recovering from the last wave of the Krug that broke through the gates. I think most of the shops are still up for business, but they won't have much left after the looting.
Hey, Yorn. If you're looking for help, you'll not get much here. What the Krug couldn't carry off in a wagon, they smashed up or burnt.
Ah. So that's the guy that I was supposed to talk to in Stonebridge, is Yorn.
If you've come looking for help, you'll not get much here. What the Krug couldn't carry off in a wagon, they smashed up or burned. They even put Gravemaker, my blessed old catapult, to the torch. Even though that beauty hasn't thrown a stone since I was a pup. It don't take a wizard to smell the goblins behind this Krug. If you've come looking for help,
I don't need your help.
As well. It's heroics that's called for now, and I've no business dragging you into Stonebridge's mess. Good.
I don't need another warrior person. All I want is somebody who can cast healing magic. That's it. And carry my junk for me. Anybody in here? Hi. You're the first farm to come to our mill since those horrible Krugs started the rampage. Oh, but you aren't coming to deliver grain, are you? If it's as bad as they say in the farmlands, we're in for some hard times indeed. That's Krug made up with our food stores, and the farmers aren't delivering the grain to the mill, we won't be able to feed ourselves for more than a week at best. Till they're repaired. It's repaired. Okay. You can clear off the beach. It would mean a lot to the townsfolk. Hey, I got a quest. Which beach is that?
If you've come look.
No, not what I need. Really? I thought. Okay, whatever. I cleared off the... Maybe I already cleared off the beach. Door. Hey, Runes of the Western Cross. Perfect! Another book to add to my collection. Okay, I'm gonna see if I talk to that person again, if I've already cleared out the beach. I may have. If I have, that'll be a nice thing to do. Be like, hey, I already did the thing. Maybe give rewards. Clear off the beach. Mean a lot to the townspeople. Okay, well, apparently I didn't. Who's this? Who's this over here? Whoever taught those stupid Krug how to raise skeletons and set fire to good people's homes should be put to the 10th stone for what they have done. Whatever that is. As if the raid was bad enough, these Krug firm have brought those terrible insects from the mountain. Okay, lady. Guess it's time to go into Stonebridge a little more proper. Hello there, Mara. Why, the Krug thought they would find magical artifacts in Stonebridge is beyond me. They came through breaking everything. Didn't look magical and sealing everything that did. It was horrible. A few pitchforks and rake candles aren't enough to put all Stonebridge to the 10 stone. Like I asked, what's a 10 stone? Gresh says burn, Gresh says smash. If I ever find out who Gresh is, there will be some smashing and burning, all right. Ah, revenge. I see, Mara. You want revenge.
Welcome Hello, to John. The Black Hammer Forge! The Krug stole most of our wares, but you won't get a better deal.
Okay. Thanks. How about you buy this junk I've been carrying for a bit, and the junk I made this lady carry for me, too. Ooh, rusted metal buckler, I'd appreciate that. I should have her keep a hold of... Ooh.
Thanks for coming by. What can I show you today?
Sweet, sweet gold. And that's all I need. Is there a... Oh yeah, you can just control click and that's just fine. Okay, there we go. Okay, any good armor? For defense, don't care about the combat skill or combat magic, but that's health. That's armor and health. Gloves, and yes. Defensive 1923, okay, that's 1,000 gold. That's 200 gold, I'm half there, I'll buy that. Okay. Strength of 13. I want that. Where's that? Goldstone. There. Okay, let's see. That's a two-handed weapon. I don't think I need that. Defensive 6, defensive 5. Oh yeah, there's more pages. Ha. See if there's any other boots that are any good here. Oh, those are some cheapy ones. I'll grab those. Huh. Health and mana. Really nice gloves. Oh, adds 15 to health but subtracts from mana. But it might already add to health and armor, so it's even better. Okay, got weapons. Should I stick with one-handers and a shield, or should I end up going for two-handers? I'll leave that as a question for all those who end up watching. I'm not planning to leave.
Thanks for
Stonebridge
coming by.
Before
what
I
can I show
up.
You today?
But just working out. I accidentally spent money on that. That's only two defense. That's, the door. There we go. All right, time to get it real packed, people. Hey, you, Owen.
Krug. Pugh. You ask me? We should have run the bastards out of these hills when we settled here. All those dung eaters left me were a pair of jacks and a half-lame mare. The jacks I can part with for a price, though not for half as much as I could have a week ago. You interested?
Sure. I'll take a pack mule. I always could use another pack mule. Because, oh boy, pack mules can hold a lot of stuff. Here. Let's just throw all this over there. Perfect. Nice. I'm gonna hold on to that for her. Well, actually... Nah. Wait. I forgot. He's also got all this stuff here, easily. And then we got this spell book that we don't really need. Well, let's not go to the tower. I know that over here is the Shrine of Passion. Okay, all right.
The god's fire is in you, child.
Uh-huh, sure. And how about all the gold I can get from selling you these spells and incantations, if you have the magic to cast them? Do you have a healing spell? Healing. Where is it? Come on. I know there's a healing hand spell. Flash resurrect. Free. Spark, flash, summons. Where is healing hands? Is healing hands a later thing? Because if so, I don't need Uloria or whatever her name is. Come on, really? No healing hands? Ah, there they are. There's healing hands. Perfect. That's all she needs to learn. It's healing hands. And maybe she'll eventually get enough healing magic cast. Oh, but why does she have a weapon? Oh, that's why. There you go. That's what you're gonna be doing. Forever.
How may this...
Hey, there we go. Sell that hammer. Everybody buys things here.
Sorry for looking such a mess. I took an arrow in last night's battle, but I'm not really all that injured. Edwana's got me patched. A lady...
Nope. No, thank you. I don't need an archer. I just need people who might be able to cast healing hands, and that's it. And carry stuff. All that they have to do. Okay, back into the tavern. Here we go. Hi.
We're not pushed off after the Krug raid. Who knows what them filthy creatures thought they'd find in poor old Eden's roost. Thankfully, they're gone now. Go if you must, but remember.
Greetings. I am Zed the Sorcerer, and as of late, Zed the Bard. I arrived, I am told, just in time to miss the biggest thing that's ever happened in this village. If you can use a sorcerer, take me with you. I'd certainly like to see some excitement somewhere in this kingdom. Normally, I charge a fortune for my services, but I'd be willing to take somewhat less just to get out of this putrid place.
900 gold to hire you. I will come back and visit. There's nothing else in this town. Hey! Another... The raid last night was terrible. I barely escaped. Come on. I barely escaped with my life. I hope it is not. Ah, dang it, I didn't read it. What do they want? Sister's message. Deliver Eli's message to her sister, Aiden Glyerson. Okay. Anybody in here? No. No. There we go. See better from top down. Open the door. Anything in here? No. Hey, you're not dead. I thought you were dead for a little bit.
Hey, watch who you're kicking. I've got a sword and a mind to use it. And I would, too, if I didn't have this bloody hangover.
Well, you're not very useful to me. My donkey's not able to open doors. Yes. I mean, my pack mule, flare. Yes. Okay, well, I believe... only sensible thing to do is buy the wizard's services so I can have two healers and never have to
actually... Greetings. Salvation at last.
Oh, goody. You know how to do healing hands. And eventually you can do resurrect. You can use that because it gives you block chance. But other than that, we're set, I think. Change party member location. Or drag. Ah, there we go. There we go. Wait, what? I need to go sell that. Okay. So we made it to... Oh, wait. There is this guy over here. I forgot. This.
Too much fuss and bother, this talk about the crug. True, they've made a mess of things, but you need look...
Okay, so you're just telling me to go inside and talk to your son so I can buy your stuff.
What can I show you today?
Alrighty then. I accidentally sold a potion. Oh, well.
Thanks for coming by. Come
Alrighty
back again
then.
Soon.
Well, I'm going to call this here for today. Save another one. And for all of you who think I should use a two-handed weapon, go ahead and comment about that. And those who think I should use one-handed shield, go ahead and comment about that. All right, I'll see y'all the next time. Bye-bye.